I love my airship. It's the only way to fly.
Hey, hey! So this is how the rich and the ugly fly.
Oh, stewardess, may I have another bag of those spicy peanuts?
I would...
Boring!
I shall crush you like a puny once you are. You are nothing to me, for I am the great and all-powerful neocortex. You infantile vermin, how dare you mock manhandle and manipulate me? Rest assured, I will take my terrible vengeance upon...
Yeah, whatever. Skip to the good bit.
Ah, yes, the old alma mater. As a former student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds. Greatest evil scientist in the world! Stuck in a pipe. How could things get any worse?
Thank you. cozy, ain't it?
Rumour is you two chumps have got your mitts and some treasure. And I want a piece of that pie.
I have no idea what you just said. I'll take it from here. Get back to the airship. Make sure its mooring ropes are secure.
Thank you.
soundly, Nina. And don't fear the night, with its long claws that scratch and its sharp teeth that bite. Under the covers, there's no need to hide, for your uncle's the monster, and he's on your side! Nina, my adorable young niece. My, my, you're getting big and sneaky. Put her there, little lady. I see they need some adjustment. Let me take a look. Okay, young lady, let's see what you've learned.
Yeah.